Number four, the reigning monarch must formally approve we're back to wedding dresses. That's right, if you're royal or marrying into the royal family, then the reigning monarch will give his or her approval of your wedding dress, as is tradition. Apparently, the late Queen Elizabeth II had to approve of Kate Middleton's Alexander McQueen gown in 2011. And she did the same with Meghan Markle's dress for her wedding to Prince Harry.